again, you know, you almost, again, that you don't want to fall in love with the three. I think last game against the Lakers, they did a really good job of not falling in love with that three ball.
Look at the low post from Motley. What a play. You talk about footwork.
Reddy Hinton, and that's what he does for a living out there. There's never a shot he doesn't like, and he's pulling up from deep, and it was good.
And look at Baldwin saying, if you could do it, I could do it better, as he responds with the two-pointer. Just missed that one. Rotates it, gets it back over to Tyrone Wallace, and that was Tyrone Wallace wants to foul, and I can't blame Baldwin. Get up, young man. Throws it down. Those the Clippers find themselves down by six now. But Johnson gets a hold of Hinton. He gets it back, and that's one of those plays that just got in there. They throw the ball up, get the ball up and running. And on that play, Baldwin didn't throw it down so hard, went with a two-hand flush.
Horny in there because he's not as fast, so they're starting to get him in that pick-and-roll situation up top.
2 minutes and 45 seconds to go, and look at that. Wow. Floored by Baldwin. Are you kidding? Tyrone Wallace, he's starting to feel it again. Behind the back, into the ropes, a lot of contact. No call, no whistle. Baldwin gets it up, goes up and under. Great pass, great dish to Jones. You have Baldwin, who has been a great player tonight for those Legends. Look at him get to the cup. Look at that spin move. Get to the cup, young man. On that, when you look the free throw miss again, look at Baldwin push the ball. And Baldwin, are they going to count the and one? They're going to give him the and one. Has been quick.
Yes,
he's been fast out there. Gets the screen. And look at Baldwin right on cue. Gets right to the cup and gets 2 points.
How hot they've been from the line. It's been really tough to come back from the lead.
Absolutely. And Johnson steps back and friendly bounce. And Ontario, as that trickles back in, doesn't go down for Tyrone Wallace.
And you know that's when you're having a problem, because normally those shots go down for us.
And Warney throws it down, big man.